I'd be nothing without you. Oh, there'd be no song without you, without you. When I'm down and out and feel like there is nothing left for me, you save me. Oh, I'd feel nothing without you. Oh, there'd be no song without you, without you. When I got into a fight and you stood right up for me, you saved me, you saved me. When I worry about some stupid shit, you always reassure me. You save me, you save me. Oh, I'd be nothing without you. Oh, there'd be no song without you, without you. There would be no song without you. There would be no song without you. There would be no song without you. Without you, without you, without you.
Kamsahamnida, thank you very much. I am Andy.
And I am James. And we are Honne.
And we're just here to have a little chat. We just played No Song Without You, which is a very special song to us. It's kind of taken from some words that I said in my wedding speech.
Yeah, I was there. I was the best man.
James was the best man. And converted those words into a song, which I personally feel it's one of my favourite Hon songs.
Me too.
Yeah, that's all there is to say about that.
Performing on a rooftop in Gangnam is a vibe, isn't it? I like it a lot.
It doesn't get much better than this. I think the only downside is I think I've been bitten by a bug.
Yeah, I think we've got mosquito situation danger.
But apart from that, it's fantastic. And Korea makes Honne think of lots of brilliant things, lots of great food, great gigs and great audiences and lovely people.
Yeah, amazing fans who are great singers and nice weather, actually.
Yeah, it's been lovely weather.
Yeah. We were looking forward to playing Seoul Jazz again for so long, and we were actually meant to play it a few years back, but the pandemic just kept on and kept on pushing it back. So it's been, yeah, really painful, but we were so happy to finally get to play again.
We're so thankful that we get to visit.
Yeah, we're sticking around for the rest of the week to enjoy it.
Yeah, we've got lots of things we want to say to our fans. We just want to say thank you so much. Kamsahamnida.
Yes, to all our Korean fans, we just want to say 안녕하세요, 만나서 반가워요, 사랑해요, and 한국 사랑해.
Very good. You're fluent now.
I'm getting there. 4 phrases. Yeah, we really hope you enjoy our performance on Killing Voice. We've enjoyed doing it a lot, so hopefully these are some fresh takes on these tracks. Nice to play them on just guitar and vocals, because we often do them on keyboard.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Yeah.
Well, I think it is. Hopefully you agree. And the next song that we've got to play for you, and the last song, is called Heart Song, and it's a very special song for us. It's the last song on our new album, and we really hope you like it. And it goes like this. Thank you so much for everyone for watching here on Dingo. And yes, we'll hopefully see you soon.
Lots of love.
We love you and we miss you.
I'm a butterfly in the wind. I'm just going with it until you let me in. I am up in the air suspended. I am up in the air suspended. I'm a gymnast on a rope. It's a long way down and I'm up here losing hope. I am up in the air suspended. I am up in the air suspended. So please don't let me go. Till I'm all of me, you make my heart sing. You make me everything. I'm a raindrop on a leaf. I'm evaporating under all this heat. And I am up in the air suspended. I am up in the air suspended. So please don't let me go. Sing and lungs breathe. Only you can bring me back till I'm all of me. You make my heart sing. You make me everything. You make my heart sing. You make me everything. Please don't let me go. Please don't let me go. Please don't let me go. I'm just a butterfly looking up into the sky in your hands. So please don't let me go. 'Cause you are all I have, and you're all I need. You make my heart sing, and my lungs breathe. Only you can bring me back till I'm all of me. You make my heart sing. You make me everything. You make my heart sing. You